Hey, y'all doing this? Rob Burnham, aka Preacher Man R&B, and this is an introduction to the behind the scenes of the Smash Brothers tournament for E-Plex and Mississippi Gamer Society. Next clip should be us in the tournament. Did I hit something right? You ready, Carl?
Oh,
okay. All right. Let's see here. There we go, Carl. Got to use this controller. Oh, dang it. I can't even do nothing. God dang myself. God, again.
Hot dog.
Yep, I'm dead.
Dang! I'm ready when you are.
Holy crap.
What is this? What is this?
That one, you go ahead, Carl.
That would have been good. Pokemon Stadium, I guess.
Make myself on my camera to watch. I feel good, bro. Try some little deals. I ain't feeling it, bro. I feel slow. I feel slow and sluggish. Yeah, I do. It's like, it's bad.
You should have brought your hand warm.
No, I don't place mask anymore. Say what?
I do too, that's what I'm saying. That's what I was just finna say.
It's just, I feel stiff. Like, I just can't. Cause when I was playing him, like he hit me with Donkey Kong and I was in the ground trying to mash out, I couldn't even mash. Like, I just sat there. And he's just like, bro, I cannot feel it right now.
So, oh my gosh.
It is what it is at this point. Say what? I'm on back on this one. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna let y'all have it then, cause I ain't feeling it. So, huh? So, yeah, I'm ready, ready.
Okay.
Okay. I thought I was the only one. I'm like, bro, I'm not feeling it right now. Did you see the grapple last night?
I like that girl though.
Oh, Inquisitor. With the axe. The big axe?
Not the axe.
Oh, the fighter? Oh, yeah, I think that's going to be brawling.
This is like a monk. I like
that's what I'm waiting on.
Anything that involves like this fighting monk characters, like, I like them so much.
Yep. You like me then.
I like this, but my heart is so gold. Like, this, like.
Mm-hmm. Have you played Guilty Gear? I'm going to have to bring it and let you play it because it's going to be
good.
And then it's going to be a character.
Have they dropped it?
Yeah, it's been dropped. For like, yes, it's like for months. They on their third DLC character.
I'm lame. I was keeping up with it.
It's a character that's coming back that I used to play in Guilty Gear. She's straight hands. She's Tang Fu. You remember Tang?
Yes,
she's Tang coming back. Boy. Yes, sir. Oh, Jacko, no. I hate her.
Now, Jacko and Strive is stupid.
Sorry.
Jacko and Strive is stupid.
She's fun to play, but I hate her. So, but we can talk. We got to get Melty Blood in here, too. We'll talk about this. I said, we got to get Melty Blood in here, too.
Yeah, we do.
So, because I got it. I got it on Steam, so we can pull it up here or whatever. But let's knock this out, because I don't even care where we go, bro. I just feel drained. We just go Battlefield. I gotta pee. Like, bro. don't even know who I want to play, bro. I hate Wolf in this match, too. I'm going to try it, though. Oh, man. This matchup, I don't like. That me and Carden play the time, but I just don't like this matchup in general.
Oh my gosh, kill myself. God dang it.
I should kill my boy. Come on down here after I get off work. So I can play some. Even when y'all don't have tournaments.
Oh my gosh, how did you do that?
Did he lay?
I killed myself again. Dang it. God, dog. Well, that sucks.
Lost in the tournament. Maybe next time. As always, Rob Burnham, make care of Preacher Man, R&B sign out. Guys, you did use us. See you next time.